transformations are very delicate. If you have a problem with the data type or with the data that you try to insert it into a table and the data type is wrong, then you will have an error. So if we have like 10,000 rows and we have 5 rows that have a problem with it, then we want to intercept the problem and not fail the whole transformation. So in order to show you that, I just created a scenario when the DBA, the smart one, of course, he was always smart, changed the data type of the fact rental, the movies, okay, change it from the film ID from integer 5 to varchar 4. Okay, he's the DBA, he can do whatever he likes, and you can control it. The problem here that I'm also added a new dim film, another film that is ID is 10,000, meaning 5 characters, and we only allowed 4. Okay, so if we don't check it, then the transformation will fail when you try to enter this film into the table fact rental. Okay, so what I did here in order to set this up, in the insert update, when you click the right mouse, the right button, you have here define error handling. So when you go to this one, you can enable it, and then every error that will be intercepted, you can set a field to the outcome of the stream. So you can error description, the field name, you can see you can give here a column name, error field name, it will log the error field, which field made the mistake, they made the error, and the code, because you can set codes and you can see what's the code of the error. Also you can stop the process, all the transformation, if there is more than X errors. So if you have 10,000 rows to insert and 9,000 of them are bad, then you probably don't want to continue, so you can stop it now. After you set it up, I just brought everything to a dummy, and from the dummy I just sent all the errors to a file, okay, a text file that will log all our errors. In the same way I can do it throw it to a table with a table output or something like that. So I will run it. And as you see, there is an insert update rejected, and in the text file output I have 2 output rows. Why 2? Because one is the header and one is one row that I have a problem with. So we will now go to the file, and what I see in the file is that the problem was error in inserting and updating row, the data truncation, data too long for column field ID at row number 1. Okay, so I can see that in this row, the row we can see here, I'm looking for the here, you see this one, the 10,000 here is the ID, and because it didn't able to insert it to the table, then it was error. So it's very important to make such a checks or verification in the output, because this is the way that you make the transformation stable and sustainable. So that's it for the fact rentals.